Good afternoon. Welcome to Atlanta Technical College and to the Henry Lewis Hank Aaron Academic Complex. As we remember Mr. Aaron and his amazing life of service, we continue to keep Mrs. Aaron and the family in our thoughts for continued peace and comfort. Today, we're here to continue to honor the life and legacy of Mr. Aaron, and even more so, we're here to celebrate his amazing contributions and impact on Atlanta Technical College, our students, and our entire community. You know, Mr. Aaron hit a lot of home runs on the field, but we are most appreciative of how he continued to knock it out of the park off the field. He often shared that his goal was to provide opportunities for young people to be successful in their career choices, to be entrepreneurs, and to recognize their full potential. So we are extremely grateful that here at Atlanta Technical College, we have this academic complex that bears his name, and it serves as a continued inspiration for thousands of students as they walk these halls and as they realize their full potential. Now, Mr. Aaron once said, "What you do with your life and how you do it is not only a reflection on you, but on your family and all of those institutions that have helped to make you who you are." So with his words in mind, I would like to invite a couple of our Hank Aaron scholars to share a few words, as they are indeed reflections of Mr. Aaron's vision and commitment to Atlanta Technical College. With us today is Ms. Jennifer Hardy, a student in our physical therapist assistant program, and Ms. Kenya Brooks, a dental hygiene student. We will hear from Ms. Hardy and then from Ms. Brooks. Ms. Hardy?
All right, thank you. Oh. All right, hello, my name is Jennifer. And I would like to say first thank you to Mr. Hank Aaron and the Aaron family. Such an honor to be here. I also like to say thank you to the Hank Aaron Chase the Dream Foundation. For me, being a recipient of the scholarship has given me the opportunity to do just that, chase my dreams. As I was younger, I did go to school right after college, and I really didn't have a passion. I really didn't know, you know, what it was I wanted to do. So I kind of fell into the service world and making quick money, and I got pregnant, and, you know, the story continues. So I found my passion later in life. So receiving the Chase Your Dream scholarship was just a confirmation that, yes, I believe in you. Your dream is important. Sometimes there's not always extra money for books or extra money for uniforms, or you don't think about all the expenses that come into going back to college when you decide to go back to college. So you do get loans for tuition, and you do get loans to make sure that you can be a body, but it definitely takes way more than that. Growing up, I definitely knew who Mr. Hank Aaron was. My grandfather was a major baseball fan, so we were always, you know, fans of the Braves, Miss Number 44, and we know just all of the barriers that he broke along his way. So I can only hope to break barriers of my own as I pursue my career. And again, I just want to say thank you to the Hank Aaron Foundation, the Hank Aaron family, and most of all to Mr. Hank Aaron. Happy birthday. Condolences. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Kenya Brooks, and I am a student here at Atlanta Technical College, and I am a senior in the dental hygiene program. I am also a recipient of Mr. Aaron's Chasing the Dream 4-for-4 scholarship. Mr. Aaron and the foundation made it possible for scholars to achieve their dreams by helping fund education. From the 755 Dream Chasers Foundation, the 44 Forever Foundation, and the Chasing the Dream Foundation, Mr. Aaron found more than one way to give back to communities that needed his support. I am honored and grateful to be a three-time recipient of the 4x4 scholarship. As I continue my journey through the dental hygiene program and transition into dental school, I'll forever remember Mr. Aaron. His influential words were, "Always remember one thing. If you work just a little bit harder, you'll go a little further next time. And things will get a lot easier when you work hard." I would like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Aaron, the foundation, as well as Atlanta Technical College, for providing scholarships to help students achieve their goals. Today, we celebrate Mr. Hank Aaron. Thank you.
Thank you to our scholars. We are delighted that you chose Atlanta Technical College, and we are proud of how you represent yourselves, your families, Mr. Aaron, and our institution. I appreciate you greatly. I also like to give an opportunity for a longtime supporter of our college, as well as personal friends of the Aarons, Mr. Alan Tannenbaum, to give him an opportunity to say a few words about the connection that Mr. Aaron has with the college, as well as the impact that he has throughout this region and even our nation. So thank you, Mr. Tannenbaum, for all of your support, and I invite you to come forward. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Dr. Seals. On behalf of the Aaron family, especially Mrs. Aaron, we so appreciate you marking this day in the way that you have. And it is so fitting because we were all assembled in this exact place a year ago today when this building was dedicated to Mr. Aaron, and the plaque behind you reflects that. And I would tell you that it was one of the happiest days of his life because he was surrounded by the students that he loved so much. And what he was able to do to help these students and the connection that he had with Atlanta Technical College. And it's so fitting today on his birthday to reflect on his life from the day that he was born, because it is what these students experience when they come through these halls. It is the birth of a new day in their lives. It is the birth of a new dream, a new beginning. And he took so much pride in what the students at this college have accomplished over the years and will continue to accomplish. So on behalf of the family, the Chase and the Dream Foundation, thank you, Dr. Seals, the staff and faculty, and most of all, the students, for what you do.
Thank you, Mr. Tannenbaum, and we definitely continue to appreciate your support, as well as Mrs. Aaron, and our continued condolences and our prayers for all of you. You know, in addition to being an amazing athlete, Mr. Aaron was an even better man. He was a philanthropist, but he was also a civil rights leader, a mentor, and a sponsor of dreams. One of my favorite quotes of his, he said, "The way I see it, it's a great thing to be the man who hit the most home runs, but it's a greater thing to be the man who did the most with the home runs he hit. So as long as there's a chance that maybe I can hammer out a little justice now and then, or a little opportunity here and there, I intend to do as I always have, keep swinging." You know, Mr. Aaron did indeed keep swinging, and he provided much opportunity for the students of Atlanta Technical College, from his establishment of the BMW Scholarship to the endowed Chasing the Dream Scholarships, and to his latest contribution just last year with the establishment of the Endowed Gap Funding Initiative. He demonstrated his love for and his belief in the college as well as the work that we are doing. Additionally, last year, he allowed our foundation to establish the 755 Society. The 755 Society is a giving level that will continue to add to the gap funding endowment and ensure that our students have financial support beyond their financial aid and that they can continue in their classes and be successful. So I'd like to say a special thank you to all the founding members of the 755 Society, for those who are here with us and for those who are watching online. I want to say thank you for your ongoing support of our students and of Mr. Aaron's legacy. You know, as we close out our gathering here today, I'm reminded of yet another quote from Mr. Aaron, and I think it's my favorite one of all. He says, "A man's ability is only limited by his lack of opportunity." And the beautiful thing about Mr. Aaron is that he saw to it that our students would always have opportunity. And so as we celebrate our hero, Mr. Hammering Hank Aaron, I encourage you and I challenge you to always do your best to provide opportunity to others and to keep swinging. So thank you for being here and thank you for helping us to celebrate the amazing Mr. Hank Aaron. At this time, I invite you to turn your attention outside as our campus safety team will raise our flags as we celebrate Mr. Henry Lewis Hank Aaron. Happy birthday, Mr. Aaron.
Thank you.